Hey guys, hi, what's up? This is Abhishek, Master Teacher of Physics at Vedantu. How is everyone doing? I really hope that you guys are at home and safe. That's the best thing to do right now. So, bachcho, after a long time, now I'm back with the 21 days challenge. And the challenge which I'm taking today is something very, very interesting. Something which we all wanted to do or want to do. That is writing with our dominant hand as well as writing through our recessive hand. सबको सबने देखा होगा थ्री इडियट्स का मूवी जहाँ पे दोनों हाथों से लिखते हैं. तो आज हम ट्राई करेंगे, दैट्स द चैलेंज आई एम टेकिंग टुडे. कि आई विल राइट फर्स्ट विद माय डोमिनेंट हैंड एंड आई विल शो यू हाउ ब्यूटीफुल आई कैन राइट. देन आई विल राइट इट डाउन विद द रिसेसिव हैंड एंड आई विल शो यू कि हाउ वर्स आई कैन राइट. ठीक है, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट राइट नाउ. आई एम गोना राइट डाउन विद माय डोमिनेंट हैंड व्हिच इज माय राइट हैंड. ठीक है, तो मैं लिख रहा हूँ, उसके बाद में लेफ्ट हैंड ट्राई. तो क्या लिखे हम? ओके, लिखते हैं हमारा यूजुअल डायलॉग. हे गाइस, हाय, दिस इज अभिषेक. ओके, तो आपको मैं दिखाऊंगा कि मैं कितना प्यारा लिख सकता हूं. ओके, ओके बच्चों, तो मैंने लिख लिया है, हे गाइस, हाय, दिस इज अभिषेक. लेट्स सी कि आई कैन शो इट टू यू नाउ. सो दिस इज माय डोमिनेंट हैंड. हे, दिस इज माय राइट हैंड. हे गाइस, हाय, दिस इज अभिषेक. लुक ब्यूटीफुल. या आई नो, आई नो, I'll write much better than this though. Aaj not in the mood, that's why. Okay, so let us write down with my left hand or recessive hand and see what's happening. Okay, by the way, before I write down with my recessive hand, I would like to tell you, you guys can take the challenge as well. So let me know how well you guys can write down through your left hand or through your recessive hand. Do let me know. Okay, you can send us the videos at Instagram. On Instagram, the handle is at Vedantu Learns. You can send us your video on our Telegram group also. 9th and 10th channel ka group hai. 5000 ke upar bacche hain. Agar aap logon ne abhi tak join nahi kiya hai, to kar lo abhi ke liye. Theek hai? So let me write down with the left hand and see. I can't even keep it. I'm pretty sure it's not gonna come as. This is like the doctor's handwriting, people. I can write, give you medicines through this. Okay, not bad at all. Hey guys, hi, is done. Writing now. This is Abhishek. Abhishek looks like Abhilash. Ooh. A B H I S H E K. Done, people. Done. I so don't want to show you this. But anyways, okay, let's see how can you guys read this. If you can read this, I can give you a Nobel Prize right now. Okay, so that's my right hand in writing and this is my left hand in writing. So it is, hey guys, hi, this is Abhishek, written with both my dominant and recessive hand. Now you must feel that this handwriting is so beautiful, right? Okay, well, so that's all. So for this particular challenge, I would like to dominate. Wait, let me think who has a very bad handwriting already. I think Harsh sir has a very bad handwriting already. I think so, I'm not sure. So I'll be nominating Harsh sir, and I'll be nominating Anubha ma'am, and one more. I think Gopal sir gave me a push-up challenge, so I'll be nominating him for this. So yes, Gopal sir, Harsh sir, both mathematics teachers, and Anubha ma'am, chemistry teacher, I'll be nominating today for this particular challenge, and I'm nominating every one of you guys as well. So if in case you are ready and up for the challenge, do let me know. Let me know how well you guys can write the exam. So bye bye guys, until we meet the next time. This is Abhishek. Take care. Stay home.